We would encourage the public to see the bigger picture when it comes to violent incidents involving the police, and change their attitudes and behaviours. There are a few other jobs when you would expect to be assaulted at work. Why should this be the case for police officers and staff?